on that day. I was home that morning. Saw it on the news, and
the call came out.
Went into my firehouse, got my gear, and went into the Trade Center. It definitely is hard. The emotional and the scars that are on all the first responders and families of those that lost loved ones. I lost a lot of friends, but thank God I didn't lose any family. I just thank God every day now that we got to push forward, and things will be okay.